looked around. Sandberg has got it. We'll clear it up ahead for Morgan Barron. Stevenson, though, finds it. And it's Shea Theodore to Mark Stone. Now it's Stevenson. Scores! Chandler Stevenson snaps it in the top corner. And Vegas is on the board first in game three.
People talk about the fact that he doesn't have a lot of pace to his game, but these are the kind of touches that he makes that make him amazing. Such a high hockey IQ. That turn in the neutral zone, that no-look play to Chandler Stevenson, and they've got some incredible chemistry. You got Howden going to the net, firing through Schmidt, short side, glove side. To me, Hellebuck's looks like he's off his post a little bit.
Hands it over to Stevenson, trying to get it in front. Riley Smith. Off the boards with it to the point for Petrangelo. Hands it off for Smith. Smith to Petrangelo. Takes a shot fanned on it. Stevenson across. They score. Jack Eichel with a one-time shot. And it's 2-0 Vegas.
Don't pass through sticks. Make the plays quickly. Get them to the players that can shoot the puck to the net. Unfortunately, it's a bit of a fan by Petrangelo, and it really doesn't get to the net with any authority at all, and it stops right at Chandler Stevenson, who's the bumper guy in the middle. And when it does, everyone gets a little discombobulated because the puck doesn't come to the net with any kind of speed at all. And Chandler Stevenson does a nice job. You can see Stedman and Manalainen, and they just are expecting the shot to come to the net firmly.
Here, Luc Dubois cuts into the middle, stops, left it for Kyle Connor. Connor was checked. Comes to the point. Dillon sends it over for DeMello. He'll shoot. Tip scores. Kyle Connor gets the Jets on the board.
Winnipeg doctor ordered is get this building in ball. Good job locating the 50-50 puck. Dillon to DeMello. DeMello, a guy that had the most minutes played in game one.
Out and up to the foot. Petrangelo with a shot. Stick save made by Hellebuck as he deflects it out of play. Now down low, Stone trying to get in front. Stevenson pass across, and Hellebuck comes up with a big stop off the stick. Petrangelo at the line with it. Feeds it over. Eichel scores! Jack Eichel, second of the game. And it's 3-1 Vegas.
First game of this series, it wasn't an oil painting for him. And here's the first save by Hellebuck on Smith. Good job for Smith to relocate the puck, win battle for the puck, and then here's the one-timer. He is literally outside the dots. He's a good 2 feet, 3 feet outside the dot when he unloads this thing, and it just comes down and hits Hellebuck. I'm not sure if it goes off pad or inside the armpit. And up into the top of the net.
Sanders off the boards and out. Lowry trying to catch up to it. Adam Lowry brings it in, played it off for Morgan Barron, but he couldn't make a play with it. And Appleton comes across and caught his foot on the skate of Amadio. Jack Eichel snaps it on that save. Hellebuck rebound, they score! Keegan Kolesar bangs it home. And the Brandon Manitoba native makes it a 4-1 game.
Coming through the ice by Amadio, and then gets over to Eichel, and Eichel just lays it on the net. That's kind of one of those shot passes that we talk about a lot, where a player tries to squeeze a puck through on a pass when there's nothing there. Put it to the net. His line mate is going to the net. Kolesar just stabs it on the backhand. Kolesar's got himself a big goal for his team and has opened up a wide lead here.
But boy, he has certainly asserted himself in game two. Game three here this afternoon.
Dion up the middle. Niederreiter feeds it off for Dubois. Got it back. Niederreiter scores!
On a dime. And Niederreiter, who I mentioned earlier, one of those big physical bodies, but at the end of the day, he can produce as well. He's a guy that goes into the trenches. He's got an above-average shot, and I think this is one that Morin Brossoit would like to have back, but nonetheless, well-placed.
Lowry bumped by Eichel. DeMello. On to the wing for Appleton. Long shot, Brossoit steered it aside. Barron got it back. Appleton spins. High shot, Brossoit knocked it down, and he covers it up with Barron. Kolesar, flipped by Wheeler. Blake Wheeler trying to get the puck back. Nemestrikov to the point. Pion for Schmidt. Tees it up. Save me. Rebound. Cleared away by Kolesar. And now Scheifele will carry it back in. Scheifele sets it up. Half a minute to go on the power play. Pion with it. Back for Scheifele. Scheifele shoots. Scores!
Scheifele comes over the blue line and Mark Stone misses his steal. This guy leads the steals almost every year in the National Hockey League when he's healthy. He misses it and the play continues. It's back to Scheifele. We said it was time for Scheifele to end in the series at some point, productivity-wise, because he certainly has been in there battling and he gets rewarded. He pulls the trigger. He got Wheeler in front. He uses White Cloud as a screen. I don't think Wheeler touches this. I think it's clean.
Comes loose. Scheifele after it. Back to the net. Lowry trying to catch up to it. He'll let Connor take it. Petrangelo gets in the way. Off the skate of Connor. Scheifele to the net. Save Rossois. Loose puck again. Connor trying to reach it. Nemestrikov trying to get to it. Pionk shoots wide. Rebound. Hopped over the stick of Connor. Wheeler will keep it in. Connor in the corner after it. Half a minute to go. Lowry around the boards. Pionk there waiting for it. Pionk with a shot. Tipped it from goal.
Took that blow from Kolesar to start the game, but he delivers an even bigger blow to the Vegas Golden Knights, whose defensemen have been on the ice for over a minute and a half, and they're running out of gas. Lowry, who drives that into the back of the net.
Stone in front of the chance. Oh, and a bounce three with Kalibuk down.
Half a second left, and then this will certainly head into overtime. As Stone catches it off his right skate, back to his stick, and as he goes to put it into the... So they'll have to move DeMello over there to come out at him.
Scheifele and Stevenson for the face-off, and it is cleared down the ice by DeMello. Martinez now leading the rush for the Golden Knights. Hands it off to Keegan Kolesar. Trying to get it to the net. It lands in front. Oh, it's off the pad of Hellebuck. Skates it, now trying to clear it. Howden got in the way. Connor will jump on the loose puck. Now Connor down the wing. Connor with a shot. Stopped by Rossois. The big rebound. Three shots for Vegas. As Dylan DeMello comes to the puck. He's hit by Howden. Sandberg put it off his skate. Barbashev and Buck scores! Michael Amadio puts it home and Vegas mutes the white noise in Winnipeg with an overtime win in game three.
What a crazy game this afternoon and a well-played game by both these teams. Bullets, two penalty kills that they get. And then Sandberg goes back to the back of the net right here. As he goes to throw it out around the wall, he knocks it off the leg of Barbashev. Instead of going up the wall, he comes inside trying to make the pass tape to tape. It rolls to Amadio. He fires it instantly and beats Hellebuck. And early in overtime two, this one goes straight up and over the glove. And the Vegas Golden Knights dodge a huge bullet here on a turnover. And Amadio buries it. And they will take a 2-1 lead in this series that I still believe is far from over.